us a general overview of the autopilot implementation?
Yes, autopilot is a project dealing with automation, with vehicle automation, and how connectivity and especially the Internet of Things, IoT, can support autonomous vehicles in complex scenarios. Let's see, for instance, in a urban environment where many actors are at the scene. So autopilot tried to bring the benefits of connectivity for this kind of situations, because all elements, all actors in this scene are IoT devices connected to an IoT platform that in the cloud that autopilot is developing. At the car, there is also an IoT platform, connectivity platform. So the car can get information about things that are happening in the city, the red light or green light, the phase of the traffic light, how many seconds to become green, to become red. If there is a pedestrian, that a camera, an IoT camera in the intersection is detecting, all these kind of possibilities are offered by autopilot, allowing to bring autonomous driving to a new dimension.
And which are the main challenges? It's interoperability, it's privacy, it's security. Which are these drivers that makes possible or impossible the deployment of autonomous vehicles in the cities?
Well, the barriers or the challenges, not the barriers, the challenges regarding autonomous vehicles in complex scenarios and the challenges that autopilot should face are of different nature. There are technical challenges, because we need this connectivity working in real time and assuring the latency and everything happening at the right moment. And on the other hand, we have different kind of stakeholders, because we have public authorities, we have the automotive industry, we have the IoT and the telecom industry, and we need to align a common strategy, we need common standards, and bring IoT to a standard domain where the automotive industry can also use. So these are some of the challenges, and of course user acceptance and the trust of user to use this technology.
So we think one important thing in these LSP projects is to ensure sustainability beyond the project. Once the funds from the European Commission finish, how to ensure to increase the ecosystem with other companies interacting? How is autopilot thinking in doing it?
Yes, at the end of the day, we are in a competing world, and we need a European solution. And we need that all stakeholders are aligned with the same strategy. So we need a common long-term vision and a strategy. On the one hand, we need standards, and in this way, with all the actors going in the same direction, we will succeed, because at the end of the day, we need products at the market. So if we have this common strategy and we have common standards, we can assure that all the different actors will use the technology. But autopilot is, of course, a first step that allow us to see which are the strong points, the possibilities, which are the points that with potential to be improved. And this is all about, it's a first step, and with the results of autopilot, we have the common requirements that we need for a common European solution using IoT technologies.
And then once we have this common solution, we can compete in the global market.
Exactly. That is it.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.